各位观众晚上好，我们今天要玩 almost 新奇活物 no 最终幻想15 or as we know it in English Final Fantasy 15. Hi everyone, welcome to our late night stream. This is probably gonna be the last stream for this week. With Star Fox Zero winding down, I'm probably gonna commit to this game a bit more how do I say it, more regularly, because you know I've been ping-ponging between this game and Star Fox Zero. But I'll probably be playing more of this game soon enough, because Star Fox Zero is... I've finished all the medals, and I'm very close to finishing the game. Most of the post-main game content is all that's kind of left now. So I'll probably be focusing more on Star Fox Zero, on Final Fantasy 15. So this is the late night stream, where I don't voice act as much. I have the main game stream on Mondays and Wednesdays at 9 p.m. And at late nights, I do this kind of game, where I don't talk as much, but I do say silly things and comment on the characters. So if you are accustomed to that, this is much more chill than those other streams. And this game doesn't take too many reflexes, unlike Star Fox Zero, which takes a whole lot of reflexes to do. But anyway, we're going to probably stream for about an hour or so. It's going to be a bit short. I did start a bit later today because of Prime 2. Pumping up Prime 2 just recently arrived at my house, so I've been able to play it. I'm not going to be able to stream it until probably next Tuesday. But hey, it's going to go to a convention and a lot of people are going to be happy. Unfortunately, we have to wait for the loading times in this game. Oh, this is the single-handed worst part of the game, is waiting for this loading bar to fill. Anyway, as you remember, we're working on some side quests, but we're going to probably move on to the main game story today. Anyway. So let's see, the Ace of... Well, might do this one. This Ace of Carapace. Oops, I don't want to do that.
Uh-oh.
What? Give yourself a break and have an ice cold Uncle Randall root beer.
They're
talking about the food. Anyway, let's continue playing this game. I'll probably rent a chocobo. What time is it? Oh shoot, it is almost crap, it's almost time for night, so I don't know if I want to do this right now. Let's see where on the map this area is. Ace of Carapace. That's kind of far. I might do that one more side quest, and then I'll move on. Well, might as well get it to... Might as well get my EXP. Stay at the hotel. Actually, let's try to get a little closer to that area. My car. Dude, where's my car? Okay, now here it is. Maybe we'll stay at the Haven this time. Get some camping on. Sure. He's kinda tired. Oh, fine. Whoa, that was a... That was a little poor. Okay, well, the guys are a little tense about going out at night. And I can't blame them, honestly. I think we'll have to stay the night. I'll remember to rent a chocobo. And Gyo is auto-hosting, thank you very much. It's gonna be a quieter night today. Don't think too many people are gonna be watching this right now. Oh, Noctis, your ability to run is disappointing me. Let's go stay at our nice hotel room. Okay, he just says the same.
Alright.
Oh, jeez.
I
think we got some... Yay, lots of things beaten. Long time zone. Not gonna be enough to get the next level. Oh, it is actually. 22 for everybody except Noctis. And some AP. Frontline photographer for Prompto. He's gonna get his skill maxed pretty soon. At this rate. No. That looks silly. Oh, this is cool. Not cool. Eh. Oh, this one, nah. All right, now that we have the if only it didn't take so long to get things done in this game. Just a night cycle just makes me a... People are so scared to go out at night. Come on, guys. Seriously. Yep. Good morning. To run. Let's do Ace of Carapace. Alright, 3 minutes of waiting. Man, all this car business reminds me of FF8. In FF8, you also could use a car, but monsters could attack you in the car. Well, at least you can play this while waiting. Man, you could do so much with a PlayStation sound back then. Let me see what else I have. Oh, we can listen to FF8, the amazing soundtrack from that game. Probably the best part of the game, honestly. The rest of the game is alright. Like, the story's okay. I'm not, like, as... But I think I really did... I did enjoy what I played, but it's too bad that half the characters kind of get the shaft in FF8. I didn't want to go and delve into details, because this is... We can save that for another time, when we if we actually play FF8. Kind of like, wow, this is so such classy music. Man, when I saw this intro for the first time, a long time ago. Man, hearing this in have you ever been to the Distant Worlds concert? It's totally worth going for Final Fantasy. This song was a long play. It was so good. Yeah, let's do it. Take the picture. It could be interesting. Alright, enough. I guess it is true. The spot is right here. Let's take a picture. Wow, that is click. Yay! That's a good picture. Saved. For Lestalem. Yay! And you always get EXP for doing it. Alright, let's listen to the rest of Liberi Fatali. Resume. This once again gets the I wonder if I like the soundtrack in 8 more than 7 now that I think about it. I don't know. It's hard to say. They're both really, really great soundtrack. 9 has some really good ones too. Enough listening to FF8. Let's go ahead and get the bullets. Okay, I guess we're gonna. Okay, don't use that. Yeah, the best way is just to focus on one of them down. And blindside damage it.
Yeah!
Oh, he got a recipe from the board. Wow. So we slayed all those things, but we didn't get the Ace of Carapace. Let's get a little closer. Oh, there they are. Nice, we got the bullet carapace. I guess we can see what quests are nearby. The problem with this game is that it doesn't tell you what quests are nearby, if they're, you can fulfill any of them very quickly. Well, that's gonna be for later. Yeah, we're too far from that. Very far from that. That's far. Oh, incidentally, we're really close to doing this one. Why don't we try this one? There are bees over there. Just need to get to my car. Oh. Oh, the Vortooth? Do we really want to deal with him? Nah, too lazy. Gotta save here before I go deal with the... fast travel to it. Why not? It's not going to take very long because it's really close by. Or in theory, how long is this going to take?
Matatoho!
All right, let's go beat some bees. No, I don't want to deal with this. What? All right, bees. Destroy the bees. I sense a bee. Oh. Prompto is most useful, yeah. Oh, crap, I forgot to heal. Oh, that's hard. I have to heal Prompto or myself first. Ow, so hard to block that.
ありがとう。よっ。と、わっ。
Oh, that's really hard to do on reaction. Get rid of one of them. I need a block properly. Ow. Wow. That's a tough fight, huh? Doing a 22. Got an antidote. Took some massive hits there. Might want to not fight these guys. Lots of dangerous things nearby, yeah. Well, might as well be safe. It won't take very long to get there. Thing with let's go back. Have to wait for Relestalum. Oh, this takes forever. These loading times are so bad. Ah, seriously. Molasses. F&A pickled olives. Oh, everything but he's about pickled olives. What happens if you talk to this person?
Oh.
Oh.
テネブライのフェネスタラ宮殿にはルナフレーナ様の訃報を知った人々が
観光客見込んでっていう計画うまくいってないらしいな。
I'm gonna ignore that. Luna Freya is not dead.
いらっしゃいませ。
Anyway, give me my money.
I did. すごい腕前ですね。
Oh, I know. I did a great job there. Green choker and some money.
何か飲まれます?最近はこんなのがうろうろしてましてね。
わお。Might as well have this. Join the hunt. In case we do get nearby. Nah. I don't want to do this right now. Let's do Ace of Carapace.
昇進だってすごいじゃないか。
いや、肩身がもっと狭くなる。
Here, have the bullet carapace.
頼まれてたもん、これだよな。
ああ、そうだ。忘れないでいてくれたか。
Oh, nice.
これなら武器も増産できそうだ。助かった。ありがとう。また頼むよ。
Yeah. Yeah, items for lower prices. Helping does make a difference. Ooh, it's a lot of EXP too.
今日はどんな武器が欲しいんだ?
Oh, I really could have used this earlier. Oh, this is better than what I have. Purchased.
受け取ってくれ。
I think he's already wearing it. Storm Lance, Ice Spear. Get an Ice Spear. Oh, wow, that will make a huge difference. It's worth it.Two, please. The Mithril Pistol I already have. The Power Shield I already have. Anything else? Spirit? That could be helpful. Let's sell some crap while we're here.Money being sold. Shattered timepiece. Make some money back. Poor Prompto. He's burning.Yay, they're worth a lot. Thank you, sir. Let's use Ascension while we're at it. Teamwork. That could be helpful, but you don't have enough for that. Huh. Two accessory slots. Hmm. These are pretty good too, but I don't like these. I don't use wait mode. I almost never use wait mode. There's no more gonna do that. Recovery. Those are useful for not Noctis. Not very helpful. This might be helpful though. Guess I can't get that yet. Wow, some of these are insane. Regroup could have its use. Wild down. Oh, no one else here. Nothing big happened. I was side questing. Do I want that? Nah. Hi, Illusion Queen. Welcome to the stream. I'm just doing my thing. But I think I'm gonna start the main quest tonight. Get this. Alright, so now that we have all of that, we can actually just get rested and then we can move on to the amazing. Oh, what the heck? Another quest, you say? Oh no, Tailspin. Slay Spiracorn. So another slaying side quest. I'm not gonna do this one right now. I'm just gonna move on with the main plot. First, we need to rest in the hotel. Oh no. No, I already got stuff from you. Oh, this is still the market.
jacket to nui daro doda.
It is very warm here. Hey. Yes, let's get it. Oh my goodness. They got lots of EXP from this, so not a great report card, but all good. Yay, levels for everyone. 23, cool. Nah.
Timing batchiri da ze.
Wow, that actually looks cool. Nah.
Ore no wa sa kakkoi.
Warp dekiru toka hansoku da yo ne.
Ore kakkoi no.
Oh, the rest of these are pretty uninteresting. All right, enough goofing off. Main quest time. Enough. I think we've trained enough. I have about 4 levels, and I have a better idea how to play this. Alright, time to figure out what manner of. We have to go around the Midgar Sarm. Nobody wants to go through the Midgar Sarm. The gigantic snake. Let's just fast travel to the Sword in the Waterfall. Let me guess, it's gonna take 10 years. Oh, loading times again. Yes, let's rent the chocobo. Alright, let's rent Boko for 2 days. Boko, I need your help. 2 days. Yay, chocobo. I'm saving here. Because I'm not going to try to fight the Midgar Sarm. The Midgar Sarm, because you don't pronounce the R at the end of the word, its name. We fought it earlier. We didn't fight it, but Cloud and friends did. I had to beat the Midgar Sarm. It's such a pain in FF7. Go down the stairs. Whoop. Yes, chocobos can go downstairs. Thank goodness. They know they are intelligent koichas. Yum, yo. Yeah. Sorry. All right. Please do not fight me. I do not want to fight the Midgar Sarmer. Oh, the Midgar Sarm's gone. Your bird refuses to go any further. Hop off. And continue on foot. Yay. Uh-oh. Nope. We're getting off. Thank you, Boko. Thank you, Boko. You made my life better. Now we can go into the cave. Oops. Alright, no more. At least we didn't have to fight the Midgar Storm. Alright, here's the Glacial Grotto. Ooh, Ice Cave.
こんな寒いんだし、死骸もいなかったりして。死骸に寒いも暑いもねえだろ。だよね。ああ、でも凍ってたりとか。冷凍保存か。で、ファソシャ。そいつらが目覚めて襲ってくる?
Poor Prompto, he's so scared. We can't reach. Where are those? Oh. Fire in the hole. Anyway, as expected, the regular attacks are pretty ineffective against it, but at this point we're so much stronger. We're about 12 levels stronger than they are, so we're not really... Yeah, am I gonna be just saying? I don't want to slip. Oh no! Oh, these are imps. Parody imp. They're pretty vulnerable to twin blades. That might be unnecessary, honestly. He's like, huh, everyone seems to be okay. Let's go. So this is the slide we came down. Oh, Ice Age. Oh my goodness, that movie. Diego. Anyway, potion for us. Oh, a good point. Do we have enough potions? 37? Ah, we're okay. We just have to be a bit careful. Oh, jeez. Looks cold. The worst part is the weather's kind of cold out over here. He's like, in the end, it is cold. He's like, my face hurts. It's what he says in Japanese. Yeah, don't jump up. Well, just look for the weapon, is what he said. Gladio said. Rusted bit. Poor Noct. This, he looks in. He looks cold. Oh no! Whoa! Oh, arachnid. Ouch, that could have gone better. Ouch. Yeah, be a bit careful. Don't watch out for this. Ow. Anyway, this thing is... Anyway, get out of here. Stupid spider. Damn, they made him talk about ice cream in the English version. Yeah, that's a little strange, too. Oh my goodness, it's one of those like... What's over here? Oh. My ice energy is full. Let's make some stuff. Oh, I have a new place. Huh, weird. I can actually use some of this to also cast lightning. Wow, I can make it even stronger. Oh. Oh, I always forget to use this. Weird that you can add potency with this. Huh, interesting. So I don't think you can combine it to use magic, but you can use the other elements to... Blizzara, ooh! No, I'm good. The rest of the ice, thank you. Elixir, always good. Where's this go? Burning. Don't run to your own, my own fire. Flans are just use fire. It's a lot less painful. Burning in Iceland. Yeah, don't burn yourself. Disco.
Nocto, atama no ushiro kotteru yo.
Ouso, maji ka.
Oh, my hair is, your hair is frozen. I'm like, oh, that's odd. Carbon bangle, which we can use. Oh no! Back here again.
Subenayo!
Chewy, this is me.
Whoa, a fire deposit? What's that doing here? Oh. Let's make some fire. I'm not sure why they made it changed it to fire to hair. Get some Vera here. Another arachnid. Nah, I could ignore him for now. Oh, Flan. Ow. Stupid Flan. Good job, Ignan. They're like, just be careful, please. Whoa, hi. Oh no, I'm stoned. Oops. Anyway, against one of them, it's not stupid. Not Fla. Flan. Flans are stupid. Poor Fla. He's fine. He's not stupid. I am though. Her. He's like, where do we go next? Let's go to the next one. Oh. This game likes popping things out of nowhere to get you. It seems. He just found lots of snow, and obviously he's like, yep. I think there should be enemies around here. Nah, I guess not. Elixirs are good though.
Nocto.
What's up?
He's
like, where do we go? They have some funny things to say. So clearly this is not the way to go. He Because you can't go any further from that side. How disappointing. Just watching all this ice also makes me feel cold. And I'm here in the room, so... which is like an enclosed room. Poor Noctis. Anyway, most of the things here aren't very strong, so... Imps are really easy to kill. Man, those arachnids are so annoying. Found an item. Nothing here but us penguins. Penguin. No, there's no penguins in the area. As far as I know. No, we already got that. Just looking for my items. Oh yeah. I guess I should keep making high level magic so we can use it for bosses. Oh no, I fell. Oh, that's stupid. No, guys, don't follow me. Oh. Hi.
サイズ投げにくいな。さてどうする。
Anyway, get out of here, silly spider. You jump, I jump. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, you guys, seriously. We need to... You guys don't need to jump after me. You could have stayed up there and then we could have been fine. Oh, yep. We're gonna walk all the way around. How stupid. All right, based on the map I remember. Oh yeah, you can't save in here. They're basically telling me you need to. Anyway, we're back. Oh, that scared me. Oh, Ronin. That's a new enemy. Quite a big fella. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. That hits really hard. Jeez. Ronin's really strong. Yeah, I don't want to fall. I need something. Want to eat something hot. Oh, Prompto, you have such funny things to say. It's quiet. Hey, that door. Just checking what's here. He says, like, it can never be simple. This door is locked. Something is... He's saying like, so you mean like in an RPG where you can find a key that opens everything? Anyway, let's go deal with that stupid monster. I think we'll be okay. All right. Let's get rid of the imps first. or the imps first. I'll just get rid of the riffraff first. Yeah, I get rid of these imps first. Oh. Oh boy, don't want to die. Oh shoot, wrong one. Oh, I no wonder. I'm like, I have something on me that's making me take tons of damage. Yeah, these guys are pretty tough, so. That's what we had the elixirs for. I should probably restore my actual HP. Yeah, I need an elixir on myself. There you go. Ow. I'll use an elixir again. Just one Mind Slayer down. Oh, fun. Though he's like, I'm so tired of this. Oi, how many elixirs do we have to go through for that one? Good thing we had gotten all those elixirs from finding all those things. Let's open the door. So I don't know what that secret door is for. But I'm sure we'll have to come back here later when we have the doorway ready. I should have tried to use a secret weapon. Let's take the arm. Man, I'm really glad I got all those levels to make my life easier. I need to like Oh, right. I have new weapons to summon. I should use royal arms on those things. I can now summon the armature. The circular bar is full. Sweet. Armature Nexus has been added to the Astrosphere. Spend AP to power up your arsenal of royal arms. Yeah, we're done with this. Oi. So painful. Let's get out of here. Agreed. Let's leave the entrance. Oh. Oh, something big is happening. There's an area far away. What's he having headaches for? Meteor.
Alright.
Okay, let's go back to Talcott while we're at it. Take your time, game. Anyway, nice. That main quest didn't take too long. So at least that dungeon was a lot shorter than the other one. Oh, jeez. A little scary, though. A lot of things to jump out at you. Take your time, game. That's my chocobo. Boko, let's go. What's this? Chrome bit. Hopefully the Midgar Sommer isn't there. He's no fun to deal with. Oh, Boko.
Arigato na.
Otsukare-san.
Oh.
Yoroshiku.
Some elixirs to make up for the elixirs I used up. Yay, climb the stairs. Don't get hit by the daemons. Oh my goodness, it's so useful to have these things around. Yay, back in civilization. I am. No, we can eat on the after we rest.
Nocto! 今日こそ対戦勝負!
キングスナイトか。受けて立ってやろうじゃねえか。
いやー。
俺も参戦してやろうか。
Yeah, since we're not gonna make it to the city. One day has elapsed. Oh, what we get? Rebel up, 24. Oh, Noctis is so close to another level.
キモカワって感じかな。
You like they're sort of cute. No.
こいつにはだいぶ手こずったな。
No, I don't want to remember that.
タイミングバッチリだぜ。
Poor. Oh. Just lots of fighting in general. No, I don't want to remember.
俺かっこいいな。
だろ。
グラディオは絵になるからずるいな。
He's like, it so sucks that you're so. Anyway, I don't have any. I don't want to remember this fight. Yay! Okay.
Us.
Oh.
Oh, Su.Lucy and Seabass. There's Ignis. That's why they sell you all these elixirs. I'll carry some. Oh, I can.Get some more. 11. Oh, fine. I'll get some 11 stuff. I never really played FF11. It's a.
Arigato-san.
Yeah, I haven't really played FF11 because it's a MMO, so you would need to have. Oh. You would need to have a lot of people to play with, or you must really like the game. But I've never really gotten into it. I know that it's still going, too. It's pretty crazy. Oracle Ascension Coin. Ooh, that sounds valuable. Alright. Now let's refill, too.Oh, so sad that you have to do this. I'm gonna have to refuel tomorrow as well. This game is mocking me. The tank is now full. Oh, loading times once again. No, I'm just kidding, guys. But something seriously, this takes a while. I think after I get that one last story bit, I think I'm gonna stop for today. I think we did get the main quests moving along. That's nice. I was getting tired of doing these menial side quests of helping people.Oh no, the side quests are okay. They're kind of... They're rudimentary. They're like, kill this thing. Not really rebuilding a city. You're more like, you're just lowering prices for your vendors. Kind of miss that feeling from Xenoblade.
Wow. What do you mean, what do you mean?
What do you mean? What
do you
mean? What do
you mean?Anyway, let's go ahead and move the plot along. Man, we don't have that conspiracy from Xenoblade Chronicles. Anyway, I'll stop talking about Xenoblade Chronicles X. Let's go see what happens when we go inside. Let's report. Thankfully, Yeah. Oh, Jared. Oh, there's Iris over there. Aw, Iris. What do you have to say? I'm more interested in talking to you. Uh-oh. So there's still that thing about Meteor. Can't even talk to anyone, huh?
Iris, don't worry.
There's a
Oh,
well, he doesn't know what. Alright, we have to head to the Outlook. I wanted to talk to people, but apparently I can't.
Noctis-sama.
Oh, that's all he says, like, Noctis. I mean, should I? No. I'm not quite okay, but I'm working on it. I keep mentioning Xenoblade in every single... Let's actually move over there, since... Let's head to the Outlook. Maybe we'll find something. No, we don't need a chocobo to get there. Whoa, that was weird. Yay, laggy. Nope, can't jump across there. But you can jump across here. The game is smart enough to let you do that. By the way, that says the rental period is ended. Boko sprinted back to the post. No, Boko. But anyway, they call that mother and child rice, but that's... No, it's oyakodon. So that's a famous Japanese dish. It sounds much more morbid than it really is. I'm scared, so I'm gonna save. Oh, this game is so slow. Let's go over there. Oh, there's a suspicious looking... There's a someone over there. Oh, that guy. Oh, suspicious. Oh, it's you again, is what Gladio said.
You
interested in a nursery rhyme?
どうすればいいの?それ。会いに行ってみる?何か伝えたいんだと思うよ。
一緒に行こう。乗るか。行ってみて。やばけりゃ戻る。ああ。じゃあそれで。Like, we'll go with him, but watch yourselves。俺の名前すっごく長くてさ、略してアーデンなんだけど、この愛称で呼んでよ。アーデン says he'll get。車で行くからさ、みんなで駐車場まで行こうか。Oh,
<laughs> He's so suspicious.
We're gonna go with him, but like at least we don't have any leads anyway. It's like, should we go with him? Okay, we're probably fine, but we're just gonna keep an eye on him. So this, we're gonna save before we go to Arden. Or should we stop for today, honestly? Oh, we could. No, let's stop here for today. As much as I'd like to find out what Arden is going to do, but... Oh, you still have to drive the car all the way to the disc, so that takes a while. Oh, excuse me, and I'm getting sleepy, so I'm gonna stop here for today. And we'll find out what more about the Dissin. What's causing Noctis to have these weird headaches? And who is summoning him from beyond and giving him pain? Anyway, so we'll continue Final Fantasy 15 on another late night stream. I think I will be doing one more Star Fox Zero stream before I focus fully on Final Fantasy 15. I have to do the arcade mode, but we'll continue at this time. As for the weekend, there are no streams. I'm not going to stream from Friday, definitely not on Saturday, and probably not on Sunday, because it will be out. I'll be out promoting Pump It Up Prime 2 at an anime convention. So I hope you guys did enjoy this, and I will see you all next time. So, as always, thank you, Illusion Queen. 晚安, which means good night. And 下次再见, which means see you next time. And 谢谢收看, which means thank you for watching. Hope you guys did enjoy this, and feel free to look at my YouTube for previous streams from both the main game, The Legend of Sword and Fairy 3 Side Story, as well as other previous games, and this game as well. Anyway, good night, guys. Take care, and... Who would have thought that someone calling you could be so painful? Anyway, good night, guys.